My wife passed away a year ago, and I have found out so much how close I have become to the people at WBCL, how supportive they've been, how supporting the radio station has been. Every time that I feel down, if I turn on the radio, it just seems like at that point, somebody has a word of encouragement, or the song is the song that really touches my heart. And we just love the station, love everybody that works there, and really enjoy it and appreciate it.